So I just added my female veil tail betta into my 10-gallon aquarium. This is just a temporary setup for her. I will be taking the gravel and replacing it with sand, getting a lot more plants, replacing the filter, and getting a heater for the tank. And in this tank, I have my betta, of course. And then I have 6 neon tetras. I have some ghost shrimp. There's one right in front of the plant there. And I have a bristlenose pleco. So, yeah, that is my 10-gallon tank.